So what's going on, my dedicated bros? It's me, Luigikid, and I've heard that you like Pac-Man, is that right? Well, welcome to a scary Pacman.exe horror game. Is it Pacman.exe game? I'm not sure. Welcome to the Paccedman. Yes, it's gonna be super scary, my dedicated bros and brothers. If you don't wanna get caught by these ghosts that are gonna bite you, then make sure to smash the like button, my dedicated bros, for fun and further delay. Emoji glass the cliff. Here we go. By the way, I found this game.
And I'm depressed. My therapist said that I have to consume cherries, but unfortunately there are only 5 cherry pears left in the whole world and they're all hidden in this haunted maze thing.
What is that story?
My wife's trustworthy boyfriend said, I need to acquire those cherries at all costs and head back to my house and play hide and seek with him.
What is that story? Okay, absolutely awesome. Okay, we're gonna find the cherries, my dedicated bros. Because we don't want that Paccy Boy to get depressed. And there are only 5 cherries left in the world. Imagine a world without any cherries. Well, all the Animal Crossing players out there, I've got cherries on my island! Well, lucky you. At least you don't have pears. If your island started with pears, then I'm sorry, boy. Your island sucks. I'm kidding. I don't wanna offend anyone, okay? There is a dead end frick. Or actually, is there a dead end? Oh, this makes sense. On the upper right corner, it says there is space. I thought I could make it somehow. Never mind. There's again another dead end. Okay, but I should have taken a lot of look on the map. I'm just guessing at this moment. Press escape to close the game. How about no? Why should I do that, my dedicated bros? Or actually, I'm just glad that I didn't see a ghost so far. And I wouldn't mind if it's gonna stay like that. Bruh. Where are the cherries at? They're either very well hidden or they don't exist. Because so many dead ends already, not one single cherry was found so far. Oh, I just noticed that green bar on the left is my stamina bar. Okay, great. Very great. Still no damn cherry. But they're not cherry! Like, if I was a game developer, I would have hidden the cherries somewhere here in the corners. But
no.
What if the cherries are just a troll? What if there are no cherries? It's a rumor. Cherries do not exist. Oh boy. Okay, keep the eyes open. Pac-Man is a sad man. Sad story. It makes me so sad that I didn't see anything. There is a door. I think this is the door that I need to enter. Or I need to go through as soon as I found all the cherries. And I still haven't found... Shut up, phone. What I'm looking for. I hate my singing voice. I think I see something. Oh, finally, there is a cherry.
Oh, yes. Red and fresh.
Red and fresh. Oh. Oh. It cures my depression. But now it sounds like ghosts are actually after me. Okay. I'm out of here. That is the scariest freaking ghost I've ever seen, and damn, they're fast. Consume the cum chalice. Consume the cherries. By the way, the voice acting in this game is totally awesome. Top notch. Amazing job. Let's hire this voice actor for my games as well. Still no cherry. Could you please shut the f***ing phone? I can't even tell you where the sounds are coming from. It's like they were... Mute the shit. Good! This thing is now muted. F*** off.
Surprise!
Whoa! Freak, freak, freak! Get away. I'm stuck! Aaron and I like this. What? Damn you, Aaron. I think the first cherry was somewhere here. Gonna get it. Gonna taste the delicious cherry. Am I craving for some cherries? Don't tell me it's always random where they're spawning. Because if that is the case, Luigi gets sent by sad. He's a sad man. A sad life. Here's the first cherry. Let's wait until our stamina regenerates. Inky, Blinky, Pinky, and Clyde. The best names for damn ghosts.
I feel less depressed now.
That's great. I'm super happy to hear that. You hear that, my dedicated bros? If you're suffering from depression, all you have to do is eat those sweet cherries. I'm done. Maybe. Yo, what's up? Second cherry. Depressed now. Cherry, cherry lady. I mean sherry. Ah. Okay. God damn it! I still remember where the cherries were. But please stop! My depression doesn't like that. Are there more ghosts? Oh yeah, there are actually more ghosts. Damn it. Okay, okay. We've got this. We've got this, my dedicated bros. Just need to find the way. I am Aaron and I need you to class. The same thing happened again. Who is this guy? And what does he have to say? Aaron? Ooh, that was a close one. Maybe it's over here. Please. The right direction. I hope. Okay, no. This wasn't the right direction. So, no cherries up here. It's over there. Just have to memorize the patterns where they're spawning. And you're all good, guys. The Luigikid Senpai can beat his depression. Okay. Next one is right there.
Hello, I am Aaron and I need you to clap for me so I can perform this new dance that I've been working on. I need you to clap for exactly 3 times 6 divided by 2 seconds or else I'll get angry. Start as soon as possible.
Damn you. Damn you. I don't want to play this anymore. Would have found 3 cherries, but then Aaron comes and he wants me to clap. No, I don't want to clap. I'm going to clap your cheeks, you son of a... Let's play Pac-Man Reborn. And this is no joke, guys, but the size of the window is that big. It's like super small. Never mind. I'm gonna maximize with the power of OBS so every one of you is having a good time watching this. Okay, I think this is not better. Warning, this game contains jump scares. Oh, hell yeah. Don't scare me with that screen resolution. Okay, let's go. Pac-Man.
No, Pac-Man. Drugs are bad.
There's one ghost that is going completely cuckoo crazy. My dedicated bros, at least this... At least this Pac-Man isn't depressed, but it seems like he suffered from a heart attack after colliding with that ghost. Seems totally legit. I think this ghost has some kind of stroke. I mean, look at him! How are you so fast, my boy?
My boy.
This is only one ghost and he's already causing trouble. Bros, if you like Pac-Man and if you like horror, smash the like button. So I'm feeling less depressed. Okay, we're about to win this. We're halfway done. If this guy won't catch me, sometimes he's stuck somewhere and then he's going completely super fast, faster than Sonic himself.
The fuck?
How did I miss this one? Hell, it. Never mind. Okay, the last one to go, bro, bro. Bro, 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 bro. Okay, don't worry. He won't go after you. We need to get to the exit. Okay, he's stuck here. Having another stroke again. Okay. Easiest Pac-Man horror game ever made, my dedicated bros. Oh, okay. 2 ghosts. 2 ghosts, 1 cup. Luigikid, your jokes are terrible. Also, this Pac-Man game doesn't have any personality. You see, everything is red, Pac-Man is red, the world is red, even the ghosts are red. They don't have different colors. It makes me sad. Okay, this game gives depression as well. I hope that nobody of you suffers from depression. And if you do, I really hope I can cheer you up with my videos, my dedicated bros. That is my goal. Okay, what are they doing? Are they fighting? Is this how it looks like when ghosts are having, you know, some time? Never mind. Finished another level, and I'm sure that this is pretty much the same. Oh, thank you for playing the Pac-Man Reborn demo. Well, there wasn't ghosts coming soon in the full version. It's always a demo. Okay, my dedicated bros, those were the 2 Pac-Man.exe games, or Pac-Man horror games. I actually enjoyed the first one a lot, though it was pretty hard and unfair at some points. I'm just not patient enough to go through this whole maze without messing up. But if you enjoyed this, my dedicated bros, make sure to smash the like button to cure my depression and to cure Pac-Man's depression. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Rate the video or leave a comment and feedback, and we see each other in the next video. And please consider becoming a member as well to get featured in the credits and for more exclusive perks. Thanks a lot for watching my dedicated bros. See you, ciao!